Shop 10, Nelson Falls. Now, my entire career, this is one of the shots that I'm most pleased with. As you can see, it's incredibly complex, but I'm most pleased with it because it marries two things that I'm very passionate about, photography and history. This is shot for the Daily Mail Weekend magazine, and the idea was to portray Nelson's life, which climaxes with him being shot.